what I like about AI is you're teaching a computer how to be human. You have to be very inquisitive about what makes you human. When I was in seventh grade, my dad posed the idea to me to go to community college where he worked. I really liked computers at the time. Instead of, you know, going through eighth grade and high school, I graduated college at 16. I am a 24-year-old that teaches here at Chandler-Gilbert Community College. I teach the AI program. I always knew I was going to become some form of engineer. My dad really inspired me. He's an electrical engineer. At 21, I got a job at Intel as a production leader. So after working there for a year, Intel proposed the idea to start teaching in their AI for Workforce program. AI for Workforce is a very unique initiative.
As we go throughout the network, it becomes more specific.
Because this is a subject that's typically taught in graduate school, Intel's program makes this much more accessible. We have no prerequisites to join into our first class, which is Intro to AI. The students I'm teaching are all over the place in terms of demographic. I have a student who is 17, still in high school. Similar to my own story, I have a mother and a daughter. I had an individual who was 30 years into the industry. It's become a very tasty addition to their resume. AI will help produce more jobs. We're trying to train the next generation that'll do that. I love my students. I love the field. I love the knowledge. And I just want to pay that forward.